One of Genji's earliest iterations was actually him being full melee and being able to stick to walls. He would also have his sword always drawn out. Even though this version of Genji never came through, this was used for one of the PvE events, Retribution, where the Talon Assassin would stick to walls and attack in melee form.